Adlan Castellino from India. As long as I can remember, even as a child, I've always aspired to be a leader. And I believe a leader is someone who has knowledge and courage. So I make it a point to keep myself up to date with all the issues that affect people's lives and use the same knowledge to have the courage to stand for causes like sustainability of farmers and LGBTQ rights here in my country. No matter how hard it gets, I will stand for that. My inspiration for leadership comes from India's first female Prime Minister, Indira Gandhi. She was a woman with a vision and a voice and never shied away from using it. At a time where women all around the world were denied basic rights, she took decisions that affected the lives of millions in a nascent country and always stressed on the importance of unity in the country. I aspire that one day I have a compelling voice like hers and a strident vision that she upheld in her life. Women are not a minority, but an integral part of any sustainable democracy. To increase their representation, governments and society need to work hand in hand to help them garner confidence by campaigning to increase awareness and representation. Governments need to provide an environment that is sensitive towards women's needs. There should be a social expectation that women are not only integral, but equally capable part of government through education, quotas, and active use of role models.